day.
Death Star. If this crashes, I'm seriously gonna be mad. Okay, it worked and now it crashes. I mean, it could be just part of the mod, but who knows? Let me play as the engineer. Hey, it worked. Probably can do like one or two maps.
Take out that battle droid!
another command post for the Republic. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Thank you.
upper hand. Roger that.
Still being you know what I mean? This game is still being played. And it's my fault that I can't play the game I want. I can play a mod I want because it has to crash all the time. It has to freeze all the time. That's not my fault. I just want to be able to play Battlefront 3 or Battlefront 3 mod without having to worry about, oh, when is it going to freeze? When is it going to crash? I haven't found anything in my United States. This is why so-and-so-and-so-and-so is. It's not my... There's got to be a reason why. Is one of the, and I'm not here to brag here, but I play this game a lot, okay? I don't think I get enough credit for still playing this game and still talking about it. I'm not. I mean, unlike per se, like Cryptic Element or Savage Gamer Plays. No, I play the games I want to play. This game isn't really trendy anymore. You know, I support that stuff. At least throw a bone and make it for me. Make a Steam compatible version. Okay. And stop with the oh, it's gonna freeze. Oh, the game is gonna freeze. Oh my goodness. Like, it shouldn't freeze. And if you're a mod developer, tell me why. Oh, it's too. Oh, or at least make it put a warning saying sorry. Your computer ran out of RAM. So I'm sending these reinforcements because I don't feel like because this mod is busted. I want to be able to do a full video on these mods.
Reinforcements. Right behind you. Right behind you.
Part of this game that people have to realize, and you know what, rightfully so, they were going to change the industry. I mean, I feel strongly about this, that if Battlefront 3 was released, Battlefront 1 and Battlefront 2 would still be together, but by this time, we probably would get a trilogy remaster. And I don't think EA would be able to have, like, the Star Wars license. Now, this is what I'm going to try here. You can have all these different... I'm going to get Shadow Trooper really quick. So, yeah, I'm frustrated. I apologize. So, people are going to say in the comments, then people are probably going to see the video until later. But, come on, man. I have to give Lonely Dragon feedback. Oh my goodness, those are shadow clones. Oh my goodness, yes. Oh my god. That's. I'm gonna play as a clone. I don't care if I win. Burnout 3 especially. Burnout Revenge.
The command post has been lost, but not the battle.
3 is kind of... It's like Battlefield. Yeah.
Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. That's another command post under Republic control. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up. Command post under attack. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up. A command post is now under hostile control. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted. That's another command post under Republic control.
Boom! Alright, so that's part three. That's the final part. I'm just going to look at my personal stuff, my career stats. And now I'm going to end. So this has been a little rant video. I apologize. But, I hope if you see this video, share it and please subscribe. Thank you. Peace out. Bye.